That looks just like a penis, doesn't it?